I was sitting on a bar stool in a barbecue joint in Tennessee when this old boy walked in and he sat right down next to me. I could tell he'd been through some hard times. There were tear stains on his old shirt. Then he said, "You want to know what you get when you play a country song backwards? You get your house back, you get your dog back, you get your best friend Jack back, you get your truck back, you get your hair back, you get your first and second wives back, your front porch swing, your pretty little thing, your bling 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 and a diamond ring, you get your barn and the boat and the Harley, first night in jail with Charlie." It sounds a little crazy, a little scattered and absurd, but that's what you get when you play a country song backwards. Well, I never heard it said quite like that. It hit me in the face, cause that's where I'm at. I almost fell flat out on the floor. He said, "Wait a minute, that's not all, there's even more. You get your mind back, your nerves back, your first heart attack back, you get your pride back, you get your life back, you get your first real love back, you get your big screen TV, DVD, and a washing machine, you get the pond and the lawn and the bell and the mower. You go back where you don't know where." It sounds a little crazy, a little scattered and absurd, but that's what you get when you play a country song backwards.
Oh, play that song.
We could turn it all around and change this. C-R-A-P. You get your house back, you get your dog back, you get your best friend Jack back, you get your truck back, you get your hair back, you get your first and second wife back, your front porch swing, your pretty little thing, your bling bling ring and a diamond ring, you get the farm and the barn and the boat and the Harley, first night in jail with Charlie. Get your mind back, get your nerves back, your first heart attack back, you get your pride back, get your life back, get your first real love back, get your big screen TV, DVD and a washing machine, you get the pond and the lawn and the bale and the mower. You go back where you don't know where. It sounds a little crazy, a little scattered and absurd, but that's what you get when you play a country song backwards.